nothing works like it. Amen. When you know that you're supposed to be, how many of us know about procrastination?
Yeah.
Yeah? Procrastination. When you know that I'm supposed to be doing this thing at this time, and you say, oh, I'll do it tomorrow, just ask yourself, what's your excuse? Amen. So long as you continuously ask yourself this question, what's your excuse? You will be all right. Amen. So long as you continuously ask yourself this question, you will be okay. You will always rise up and get up and go. Every time you seem to slip into this area of oblivion or whatever, just ask yourself, what's your excuse? Amen. Ask yourself, anytime the devil comes to play with your mind and tell you how you cannot do this, how you cannot do that, how you are not good, just ask yourself, what's your excuse? Amen. Ask yourself, what's your excuse? Amen. It's time for us to put excuses at bay. And let me just tell you, the mother of all excuses. Yeah? The mother of all excuses. When somebody tries to tell you this, it means the person is far, far gone. They normally say, you don't understand. You don't understand. Yeah. Oh, you don't understand. It's the mother of all excuses. Because most times, even the person himself or herself does not actually understand. Amen.